What was that all about?
Trevor's having performance anxiety.
Oh, dear.
Well, him and Carol haven't been with each other for over 2 months. That's a long time to go without, isn't it?
Is it?
Oh, yeah. Do you know I heard it once?
Heard what?
Trevor's sex noise.
His sex noise?
Yep.
How did you hear that?
Well, remember our Mark's wedding? The first one at the Stoke Ramada Inn. We were a bit pissed and we went up to the room.
Oh, my God.
And realised that Trevor and Carol were in the room next door.
Oh.
I could hear everything.
Thin wall?
Well, I had to put a glass to it, obviously. It's a terrible sound, Trevor's sex noise.
I can imagine.
It's like a monkey crying.
Yeah, enough. I get it.
And once you've heard it, you can't unhear it. I better watch myself in there.
What?
Well, there'll be a few single blokes.
I don't think it's that kind of a party.
They're a gay couple, Alan.
A happily married gay couple.
I don't care if they are happily married. You've still got to keep half an eye open.
What, you think they might try and turn you?
I am the most attractive. I can't help it. I'm like catnip to gay men. Do you know, we once lived next door to two blokes in Chorleywood, and they were around all the time. And Maureen, bless her, thinks they came to see her. I've never had the heart to tell her it was me all along.
Hi.
You
must be John.
Come in.
This is Bex. He's our only concession to gay stereotyping. Just shut the door for me so I can put him down. If the door's left open, he runs off. So I'll have to keep him locked in, like Seb.
Oh, my God, that dog is gorgeous. They called it Bex. That is so cute and gay.
I thought we talked about this.
I'm sorry, I forgot.
Do you like dogs?
I love dogs, but only big, butch ones.
Well done.
Oh, Joyce,
be strong.
Just dump your coats in the bedroom.
Oh, we better hang on to ours, because we're not staying long.
Yeah, but we don't want to be rude, do we?
Oh.
You're right. You are the most attractive.
With a barbecue, I can't get the oven going.
Back me up here, John.
Back you up on what?
If we let him buy that static, we'll be coming here every weekend.